what you were always wishing.
For something good to eat.
Yes, a fruit nice and juicy.
The blackest sin of any.
She's so greedy.
Was so greedy.
Sister Angelica, and you.
Greetings and
sometimes I feel like a motherless child.
Thank you. Holmes!
No.
What do you mean, no?
No. To your telegram, to your request.
I didn't say anything other than your name.
What? Dear fellow.
Lord Edgerton.
Ah, yes, we received your telegram. No handshaking, simply a polite nod, or in your case, a bow will do. And of course, masks all around.
Dr. Watson, and Mr. Sherlock Holmes, the famous detective of whom we've heard so much.
We fell in love, so...
So we married. But secretly.
And kept it a secret, but never lied.
Hello?
Oh, we're in here.
Ah, there you are. Lady Grace, good afternoon.
Mr. Holmes, good afternoon. May I introduce Chef Marie Le Bon?
Bonjour.
Chef Le Bon, I've heard so much about you. And, of course, your exemplary culinary skills.
Monsieur Holmes, I have heard much of you as well. And your skill in, how you say, seduction?
Oh, I'm quite certain you mean deduction, as I have little to no skill at all in the form.
Oh. Yeah, oh, right, the Kim Kat. Shall I simply flip to the ending?
Yes!
Good. The long and the short of it is this. I believe I now know what has happened to the Kim Kat, and I shall have the family jewel in hand by tomorrow morning.
Wait, there's one more thing in here.
It's from Lady Maribel. To brighten up your day while in quarantine. I think I know. And, I'm correct, we'll be able to sit here for hours and hours.
And hours? Simply watching Netflix.